We have good news for Toyota lovers. Well, as the new CEO comes to the limelight, he has got too many new innovative ideas to keep the company best at touch the perfection. And here, it is one masterstroke from him. The next big thing for the company, the heart of the car, its battery. The next generation battery will blow your mind. So, without any further ado, let's get started with the video only here at Tech Addicts. According to a study conducted, Toyota Motor is the company that holds the most patents for solid-state batteries. This finding demonstrates how Japanese firms have taken the lead in the competition to develop the next-generation power source for electric vehicles. Liquid electrolytes are required for traditional lithium-ion batteries, while solid-state batteries do not have this requirement. Miniature solid-state batteries are currently available on the market, thanks to TDK and other businesses. But the production of solid-state batteries for electric vehicles is still in the prototype stage. Not only does Toyota's solid-state battery have the potential to revolutionize the electric vehicle market, but it might also shake up an entirely different sector of the economy. While operating under the same conditions, the electric vehicles that are now being developed will have a range that is more than twice as far as a vehicle that is powered by a normal lithium-ion battery. The evolution of modern society would not be possible without the contribution of lithium-ion batteries. It renders everything from the electronic devices we carry in our pockets to the electric vehicles we drive a reality. The global electric vehicle market is expanding at a rapid rate, and the solid-state battery promises to revolutionize the sector by providing energy storage solutions that are far safer, more lightweight, and more efficient than the currently available lithium-ion batteries. Because of their longer lifespans and more compact sizes, solid-state batteries have the potential to significantly cut down on the amount of e-waste that is produced as a result of spent batteries. The ramifications of this battery technology in terms of both technology and the environment have the potential to be groundbreaking, and they also can revolutionize the electric vehicle sector. What exactly is a battery that has a solid state? A traditional lithium-ion battery, such as the one that can be found in mobile phones and laptops, utilizes a liquid or polymer gel that is manufactured with components such as glass, sulfites, and ceramics. The term solid-state battery, or SSB, refers to a type of battery that makes use of an electrolyte substance that is solid. The cathode is the positive terminal, while the anode is the negative terminal. The electrolyte is the conducting layer that allows electrons to pass from the cathode to the anode. A solid electrolyte has many advantages, including improving packing and safety, and it also makes it possible to utilize other anode materials, such as lithium metal, which significantly boosts the battery's energy density. Let's take a look at a brief overview of the history of solid-state batteries. Michael Faraday, who was the first to discover solid electrolytes in the 1800s, is credited with laying the basic foundations for the concept. The hunt for a viable technology for solid-state batteries has been going on for well over a century. His battery used solid electrolytes that were composed of lead fluoride and silver sulfide. By the 1950s, this technique had already begun to find some uses in the actual world, specifically in electrochemical systems. By the year 1990, researchers at Oak Ridge National Laboratory had developed an entirely new kind of solid-state battery, and this technology went on to become the foundation for the thin-film lithium-ion batteries. Well, hands down, solid-state batteries are safer than lithium-ion. Traditional lithium batteries include a liquid electrolyte solution that is difficult to store, and incorrect packing can lead to complications such as dendrite growth within the battery while it's being charged. Dendrites are stalactite formations that grow from the surface of the anode, and they are referred to as dendrites. These have the potential to not only lessen the capacity of the battery, but also to cause the cell to short circuit by puncturing the liquid electrolyte partition and thereby causing the battery to detonate. In comparison to lithium-ion batteries, which are currently used to power electric vehicles and have a liquid electrolyte, solid-state batteries, which have an electrolyte that is solid, are anticipated to offer improved levels of both safety and performance. SSBs offer a solution to every one of the problems that are caused by the conventional battery technology that is utilized in electric vehicles, including excessive flammability, the possibility of fluid leakage, and electrolytic breakdown when subjected to high voltages. Solid-state batteries have a higher energy density than their liquid-state counterparts. Over the course of the past decade, numerous major automobile manufacturers like BMW, Volkswagen, Hyundai, Nissan, and many more have contributed millions of dollars to the research and development of solid-state batteries. The significant benefits that SSBs have over the currently available lithium-ion technology are driving the push from automotive manufacturers to adopt them. When compared to traditional lithium batteries, SSBs offer an energy density that is noticeably higher. This makes it possible for automobile manufacturers to store more energy per kilogram, which either results in a reduction in size and weight, or makes it possible for the battery to pack significantly more energy and deliver a significantly higher range than a lithium-ion battery of comparable size. As time goes on and they are used more, their storage capacity and ability to give peak charge both decrease. Moreover, lithium-ion batteries need to be cooled from the outside, which can be a time- and resource-consuming process. So, the solid electrolyte is not only safer, but it also results in a higher cell-to-pack ratio, lighter vehicles, higher energy and power density, increased range, and quick charging. These benefits may be achieved without compromising safety. Talking about the lifespan of solid-state batteries is significantly greater. In addition to the enhancements that have been made to the energy density, it is anticipated that solid-state batteries will have a lifespan that's noticeably longer than that of standard lithium-ion batteries. Toyota is collaborating with Panasonic to produce solid-state batteries, and the company has already amassed over 1,000 patents in the SSB technology field. These patents will allow Toyota to manufacture batteries that keep 90% of their capacity even after being used for 30 years. Within 10 years, lithium-ion batteries like the ones found in electric vehicles can lose as much as a third of their original capacity. Because of their shorter lifespans and somewhat larger footprints in comparison to those of comparable SSBs, landfills will become overcrowded with these batteries much more quickly. Solid-state batteries offer a way to greatly cut down on the quantity of electronic trash produced, which is especially important considering that the number of electric vehicles is expected to reach 8.4 million units by the year 2025. So what kind of impact do solid-state batteries have on the surrounding environment? SSBs have the potential to lessen the negative effects that batteries have on the environment as a result of their smaller footprints and longer lifespan. This is not only beneficial from the point of view of packaging and efficiency, but also from the point of view of the environment. A recent study conducted by Minviro and commissioned by Transport and Environmental compared solid-state batteries to the technology already in use for batteries. According to the findings of this study, SSBs have the potential to cut the carbon footprint left behind by electric vehicle batteries by two-thirds. According to the findings, SSBs can lower the environmental effect of batteries by 39% when compared to currently available lithium-ion batteries. However, this only holds true if the raw materials are acquired in a sustainable manner. This is exactly the kind of boost that is necessary to advance the electric vehicle sector and make it a more compelling alternative to the technology that relies on integrated circuits. Why are solid-state batteries poised to become the next big thing in the industry? In 2015, research on SSBs began to pick up steam, which resulted in the emergence of several important players as well as improvements in the field. An SSB prototype has been produced by Samsung that addresses the dendrite issue through the utilization of anodes constructed of silver carbon composite. Pioneers in the field of solid-state battery technology, Elika Technologies Ltd. recently made the announcement that it will lead a partnership project for the Faraday Battery Challenge that'll last for 24 months and cost £8 million. Volkswagen acquired a 5% ownership position in QuantumScape as well as the company's SSB technology. In December 2022, QuantumScape made public its performance data, which revealed that their SSBs have an incredible volumetric energy density of more than 1,000 watt-hours per liter, whereas the best batteries currently used in EVs can only reach as high as 700 watt-hours per liter. In addition, the SSB offered by QuantumScape can be recharged to 80% of capacity in just 15 minutes and can maintain 80% of its capacity even after being subjected to 800 charging cycles. While Volkswagen anticipates that SSBs will begin powering electric vehicles as early as 2024, Toyota anticipates its first SSB-powered EVs will begin rolling off production lines in 2025. It is therefore reasonable to assert that solid-state batteries represent the foreseeable future of electronic transportation. All we could say is, touch the perfection. Let's go places with Toyota. With that being said, that's it for today's video. If you like the video and want to see more, then please give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and we'll be right back with more information. In the meantime, we want to say thank you for watching.